City. He's humble, he's resilient, he's relentless, he has a work ethic. He could be the most fightingest champion ever in NXT to fight free encounter. Talk about strength. Second time not a charm. Lee again trying to counter.
It's not going to work.
Joint, the right shoulder joint. You see the strain being applied by Gulak, kind of the champion. And Drew said something very interesting last week. He thinks that Lee's weaknesses. I have, we've seen Dragon Lee do this in the past.